Emily, hold this for me.
Sorry, I was trying to ask you your name. What was your name, sir? I couldn't read it. Can you please pronounce it for me? What is it, Luca Tess?
Please step away from the horse.
I'm sorry. I'm not trying to be near your horse or intimidate or interfere with you in any way. I'm just trying to get your name on film. Thank you.
You think this is really funny, don't you, Delatorre? Then I suggest you should go on Google and look up my already 1983 suit against Hack. I will file one against you as well. Continue this harassment. You are the reason why citizens hate police. It's cops like you.
We're now in investigation and you must leave now.
For what? Okay. Investigation for what? You have to eloquently state. I'm not interfering with anything.
We're giving them citations, but you need to move away.
Citations for what? What crime have they committed?
You're not involved with this. If not, you'd be sitting down with them right now.
I was sitting right here.
We don't have to explain anything to you. You need to leave right now.
Give me my stuff. I'm going to go right up to the police department and speak with your supervisor.
Right, talk
I would like to request your supervisor here on scene.
Go.
I would like your supervisor here on scene.
I'm going to tell you to move right now.
I'm on public property, sir.
Move away from our investigation or I'm going to arrest you.
My stuff isn't part of the investigation. I'm asking you a question. My stuff is here. Is it part of the investigation?
Right,
I'm going to gather my stuff.
I'm going to grab your stuff and move.
Thank you.
Drop your
pick. Oh, thank you.
You head to the police station lobby, you can go.
I know where it's at, sir. Thank you.
Okay. 39 West Chestnut Street.
I know exactly where it's at. Thank you.
Have a great day.
You will too, once I get done with the Eastern District Court in Philly.
Okay.